빨리 푸는 것도 안 하고 또 알려줘라 뭐라고 하냐면 내 숏 템파 하고 수 왕량이 되고
아이 what's up, YouTube, what's up? It's your boy, Carlos Dolamo, known as Young Crazy. I'm not alone, bro. Today, I'm not alone. I'm with my boy, Tyson.
The vibe is the level, you know. We're here, we're back with another one. It's another one, right? We're back with another one. You got your boy, LAX Tyson. We about to flex in the streets, you know. I don't know. Guys, please subscribe to the channel. Do the most. Share, comment, enjoy. Please, I appreciate the love coming from y'all guys. So, we're gonna ask questions, roam around, you know, that's the vibe, the whole level. So, let's get into it.
Okay, can you say your name?
Slimson.
Yeah. So, first question, it will be like, it's long and hard and has calm in it. What is it?
So what?
It's long and hard. And has calm in it. What is it?
I don't know.
Okay. Just guess anything in my minding. Okay, I'll skip it then. How many continents are there in Africa?
Continent in Africa?
Yeah.
There's no continent.
Okay. Thank you. Okay, what goes down but never goes up?
Three.
All right.
Thank you.
Cool. So I'm here with and who?
Cecilia.
Okay. I appreciate the love. We wanna ask you like dumb questions and see like you can catch that. So, who first? Are you gonna ask? You gonna answer it twice? Can you please spell dig? Dig.
D-I-C-K.
D-I-C-K.
Okay, I was not talking about something sexual, I was talking about dick. D-I-G, okay, come. Hold up, bro.
Another question, It's long and hard. It has calm in it. What is it? It's long and hard and has calm in it. What is it?
Bruh. A dick.
No, it's a cucumber. Cucumber. So another word, man. How many continents are there in Africa?
Continents in Africa.
How many? Okay. Correct.
We appreciate the love. Thank you for the support. Aye.
How you doing? Okay, I'm shooting a video on YouTube, right? So I want to ask you guys questions, if you are for it. And if you get them all right, you get $50 from me.
Okay.
You are for it.
Are you going to post the video?
Okay, bet. Yeah, YouTube, we're back. I'm with.
Come on. Wear your mask.
My face.
Okay, I'm with.
Swangile.
And?
Kogeto.
Okay, Swangile and Kogeto. This is a YouTube challenge. Okay, I want to ask you guys, girls, questions, right?
Yeah.
I'm going to start with both of y'all at the same time. You must answer. Okay. Can you please spell dig for me?
Date.
Dig.
Dig. D-I-C-K. Oh, yes!
Okay, what I was talking about is not something sexual. I was saying dig. As in
really,
D-I-G,
nigga?
Dig. Okay, all right, next one. You still want to continue because you already lost like one round. Okay, next question is, what's long, hard, and got cum in it?
Cucumber.
E Yeah, bro, you get that one. Danko. Okay, you may proceed because you just got another one, right? This one is the final one. I'm gonna let my bro take it. Alright, pull up, Drew.
How many continents are there in Africa?
Continents?
Yeah.
In Africa?
Yeah, how many?
Africa is a continent itself.
Okay. Thank you. That's the correct answer.
Okay, yeah. This is a YouTube challenge, right? I'm gonna ask you questions. Whoever gets them all correct.
Yeah.
She gets $50. How about that?
Yeah.
Are you cool?
Yeah.
Okay, aye. Here we go. What's long and hard and has come in it?
What's that?
What's long? And hard has come in it. No, just try. Something stupid, just try. Long and hard and has come in it. Come in it.
Yo! I don't know.
Cucumber. Okay, the second question is. Can you spell dick for me?
D-I-C-K.
Is that your answer?
Yeah.
Okay, I was not talking about something sexual. I was saying dick. D-I-G. Okay. I'm gonna take the last one.
Alright. Finish it off.
So it's going to be like easy one.
Yeah.
I mean, how many continents are there in Africa?
So, I don't remember.
What kind of shit is that?
Hello. Hi. Can I please ask questions? You don't mind?
No.
It's a YouTube contact.
Oh.
We're not gonna show your face on.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you don't mind?
Yeah.
Okay, bad YouTube. I'm here with
Larato.
Okay, Larato, you're gonna answer 3 questions. If you get them all right, you may get $50 from me. Mm-hmm. You cool with that?
Yeah.
Okay, alright. Let's go. First one. Mm-hmm. What's long, hard, and got cum in it?
What?
What's long and hard got cum in it?
Yeah, I don't know.
Really, nigga?
Okay, skip. Second question. Can you please spell dick for me?
D-I-C-K.
Is that your final answer?
Yeah, dick.
No, I'm not talking about something sexual. I was talking about dick. A dick.
A dick.
You still want to proceed? Because you already lost leg. Okay, thanks for your time. We appreciate it.
Sure.
Bye.
Hello. Okay. Can I ask you like questions for YouTube videos? Only 3 questions. If you get them all right, I can give you $50. Are you down? Only 3 easy questions. That's easy. Funny questions, dumb questions.
Okay.
Okay, I'm here with
Evidence.
Evidence. Mm. Okay, so first question, can you spell dick?
Mm-hmm. A dick.
Yeah.
It's D-I-C-K.
That's your final answer?
Dig as in a dick. Or...
That's your final answer?
Mm.
Nah, okay. It's not like something sexual, no? A dick, D-I-G. A dig.
Oh, dig for digging.
Yeah, okay. So another question. It's long and hard and it has cum on it. What is it?
Come again.
It's long and hard. It has cum on it. What is it?
It's a dick.
Nah, it's a cucumber. Cucumber. Okay, so another question. How many continents are there in Africa?
Hey, y'all, come look at this.
7.
It was at this moment that she knew. She fucked up.
Guys, please subscribe to the channel. Okay, let's ask the questions. Alright, I'm here with who?
Sello.
And who?
Tende.
Okay, I appreciate you being here. Okay, I'm gonna ask you this question. Can you spell dig for me?
Egg.
What?
What?
Dig.
Dig.
dick as dick.
Dick, yes. What?
D-I-C-K.
What's you? What she say?
Dick.
Yeah, what she say?
D-I-G.
Okay, I'm a bro, you got it right. I wasn't talking about something sexual, I was talking about dick. So you can see she thinks dicks. Okay, the next question, this guy.
Hello. So, next question. How many continents are there in Africa?
Africa has... Actually, I'm not sure, man.
How many continents are there in Africa?
One continent. Africa is one continent.
Okay. Okay, another question. Let's say, what has to be broken before it can be used?
Egg.
You said what? Egg?
Oh my god. Okay. Last question. It's hard. It's long and hard and has cum in it. What is it?
It's long
and hard and has cum in it. What is it?
Cucumber.
Correct. Thanks.
You don't mind. They're just stupid questions. Okay, alright. I'm here with
Ritumeti.
Okay, you can move this side, bro. Okay, Ritumeti, I'm gonna ask you like 3 questions, right? Mm-hmm. If you get them, alright. Yeah.
Okay.
Alright. The first question. Can you spell dick for me?
D-I-C-K.
Is that your final answer?
Yes.
Okay, she said D-I-C-K. Okay, I was not talking about something sexual. I was talking about D-I-G. Like
okay.
Dig.
Okay,
you got one. Next one is Tammy has 13 cats.
Mm-hmm.
All but 8 died. How many are left?
What?
Tammy has 13 cats.
13 cats.
All but 8 died.
Oh, but 8 died. Is that your question?
How many are left?
8.
She's a G. Okay, yeah. Bet. The last question is, what's hard?
What's hard?
And long.
What's hard and long?
And has calm in it.
And has what?
Calm in it.
Calm.
Calm, as in C-U-M, calm.
No, I don't know.
Oh, okay, alright. Unfortunately, at least you try.
Okay.
Thank you. Who?
Butali.
Okay, Butali, I'm gonna ask you like 3 questions. Alright, if you get them all correct, I lend you $50. I don't mind, we're gonna... Alright.
Okay.
Alright, babe, so the first question goes out to... Can you spell dick for me?
Dick. Dick. D-I-C-K.
Aye. She said D-I-C-K. What's hard? What's hard and long and has come inside? What's hard? Hard and long has come inside. Stop.
Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time. A long time.
So today's question would be, it's long and hard. It has calm in it. What is it? Nah, it's a cucumber. Cucumber. Yeah, it's a cucumber.
It's long.
It's long and hard and it's cummy. It's a cucumber. Cucumber.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Okay. Another one. Hey, what has to be broken before it can be used?
What has to be broken?
Anything in your mind, though?
anything in mind. What has to be broken before it can be used?
I don't know.
An egg.
Right, thank you.
Thank you.
Hello, guys. Hi. Can I ask you like questions? It's a YouTube day. If you don't mind.
Yeah.
Okay. I beg. I'm here with.
Kehu.
And.
Kwan.
And.
Amhela.
Okay. They're gonna answer like three questions. If they get them right, like all of them, you get $50, right? Okay. Right. Can you like spell dick for me?
D-I-C-K. D-I-C-K.
Is that your final answer?
Yes. Yeah. Okay. Little dick.
No, I said dick. Dig.
Oh yeah.
IG. Okay, I babe. Let's move on. I
please, I don't have any time for any gossip now. Okay. Eh? Yes.
Look at him.
I'm here with
Runomoya.
And
Angel.
And
Cecile.
Okay, they're gonna answer like three questions. If they get three of them wrong. Like, even one. You're not getting $50. Is that cool? Alright, I bet. So, alright. Let me start. Can y'all spell dick for me?
D-I-C-K.
Same thing to y'all. Okay, I was not talking about something like sexual. I was talking about dig. When you dig. D-I-G. I bet. The second question goes like this.
A few moments later.
Okay, hey, I'm here with your name.
I said prime, please don't waste my time. Working on the street, yeah, trying to get the bag. I'm a rock star in this prime.